More propaganda. Soviet propaganda.
Find any more of those gold coins? I think they're getting suspicious. I may need to vanish on short notice. Had my eye on that one for a while. I saw you, you were... Damn it, Laura. You better not be dead. After the avalanche, I got one little blip. One brief echo. But I'll be damned if it wasn't your voice. I know I heard it. I know you survived. At least the avalanche. I haven't heard a peep since, but I'll keep trying. I know you told me to leave, to get somewhere safe, but... Did you really expect me to leave you here? Come on. You should know me better than that.
Got to find shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Jonah must be up there somewhere.
Extraordinary. The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine, now that we're so close to the end...
We've only just begun.
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare
for... No! You must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you... You shall live.
Prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
Tracks.
Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. Command wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something, but Constantine will find out soon enough.
Thank you. truck was too heavy, and the bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
This is your first field op for Trinity?
No. I was sent to help clean up the island after Croft escaped.
Tough job. Heard you had to kill natives there too.
Yeah. Some kind of sun cult. Crazy bastards. Amazed that Croft survived that hell.
Well, she did. And now she's our problem.
Let's finish this! position. Grenade out! I'm under fire!
Man down! You're covering fire, now!
She's hit! Laying down, covering fire! Advancing to cover.
An old Soviet plaque.
Anna must be close. It's a stamp to seal official Trinity letters. Not many people still use these.
Demolition crews are already packing up the choppers.
Never thought I'd live to see Phase 2.
Shh, keep it down. Most of these hired guns have no idea what's coming.
Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, he's a bit of a mess. Croft? Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side, that one.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
They should have killed her when they had a chance.
She was useful for a time. Let us hear, right?
Think Trinity was trying to recruit her?
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her, we shoot to kill.
Others?
Not yet. Just keep your eyes open and do your rounds.
We got incoming! We've got cover!
Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there.
You gonna head out with the others?
Not yet. Just keep your eyes open and do your rounds. Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive?
Not anymore. She's too much trouble.
They should have killed her when they had a chance.
She was useless.
He was trying to recruit her.
It's not our place to speculate.
Hey, give me a hand over here.
See her, we shoot.
I think someone's out there.
Show yourself!
We stand now on the very cusp of a new world. The divine source has been located. Croft, while still alive, has been effectively neutralized. But Anna grows weaker by the hour. Her voice, that voice I've known my whole life, is starting to falter. I asked her if she remembers that night, the first night that God carved purpose into my hands, the night that he chose me. She said she did. And then she smiled and said that we would have nights again like that once this ordeal is over. For her, I stay strong. In the old city, we will find the divine source. I will save my sister. And together, we will save this world from itself.
Thank you.
pendant. No, a modern reliquary. There's a small human bone inside. A rifle shell, but there's something unusual about this one.
I don't know if you're reading me, Lara, but I'm going to keep trying. Something's out here. I climbed a tree to get a better view of the valley below. I can see old buildings and some activity. Looks like they got choppers, and they're bringing in all kinds of equipment. It's gotta be Trinity. It's the only explanation. Looks like they beat us at the punch after all, huh? I've been watching for the past few hours, taking notes of their patrols. I think I can slip by them, if I time it right. You are always better than me at this. If you're out there, and you can hear me, please, be careful.
I won't die in this godforsaken valley. My faith is strong. My will is strong. Even if my mind keeps wandering away. In our youth, Constantine and I in our youth, he was a difficult child. Always wondering, always questioning, afraid of what the future might hold. Afraid that he might never find his purpose. The night I cut those marks into his hands, the night I whispered into his ear, I made him. I saved him. He believed it to be the work of God, just as I'd hoped. Now I need him to save me. And if in the end he can't, then I'll save myself.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now!
Do it!
Please, please, no.
Don't listen to him!
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I'm sorry. I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. Sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity is not my concern, and neither should it be yours. I will explain everything in good time, my darling girl.
The people that were frightened, were they Trinity? You never told me. I guess it doesn't matter now anyway. They found their way to me. Now I'm going to have to deal with them.
Nazi. The target yet, waiting for orders.
Stay in position. Get ready, she's dangerous.
Roger.
Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Confirmed. Target acquired.
Fire in the hole!
Ah! surrounded. Got to do this carefully.
This place is a mess. We'll never find her.
Orders were clear. We need kill confirmation.
There! Open up!
Someone get a visual!
I'm under fire!
Is anyone
coming in position?
If I don't make it out of here.
Don't talk like that.
Just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him. We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him. The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real. And deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them, for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the Archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.